I look good, you look like a perfume lady at Bloomingdale's.
That is the meanest thing you could have said to me.
Okay, do you have any queens?
Yeah, two big ones.
Are you serious?
My perfect length would probably be 5'6". Good style, preferably from a major metropolitan city.
I think you just described yourself.
I did. I would be happy with him.
I'm loving you too much.
No.
There is something really wrong, or perhaps you could tell me while we dance.
I'm not a part of that. Is there? Yeah, we figured.
Dominic, I wasn't apologizing. I feel awful because you talked me into doing a stupid threesome.
But he's certainly not naked anymore.
She had dark hair. Very beautiful.
I mean, es mi vida! Esta carrera de ser doctora.
How's your naked man?
I'm breaking the window!
Oh, what do you know? You recently hatched from the gay egg.
I'm at it. I need space.
Gabrielle.
I like
it. Red and blue.
Wanna make out?
That Emily Dickinson was
like, I kissed a girl.
A what?
I liked it.
Yes!
Talk to her.
I have. Yeah, no, definitely. Talk.
My savior, my soulmate.
I've known you for like 5 minutes.
Pregnancy makes you hotter. It's kind of messed up.
Hi, I'm a lesbian.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
There's a conversation with you.
You're not gay.
Well, it's a good thing you're not my type.
You're not your type. That is so rude.
And you're looking at me because I'm gay.
I'm a straight. I am a straight up bitch.
I could be.
I'm dressed like that.
No. You just happen to be the sporty one.
What the fuck?
These girls are ugly.
Especially the hot ones.
Yeah, well, all women are hot to me.
Rob, we locked our baby in the car and people are judging us.
I swear to God, I'm gonna break it!
Do not break the window, you'll get glass on her.
Should we help?
No. No, it's good for us. I mean, her.
I don't think so.
Will it make you nervous, Clarky?
No.